This is AMA member Kirk Zembel, and this is an Alberta story of a company doing well by doing good.
We started Blindman about 8 years ago, just trying to do better, you know, make better beer, you know, treat people well, and just be a part of our community. Right out of the gate, we were trying to reduce our impact on the environment. We've got 180 solar panels on our roof. We've got some circular economy recycling programs. We have a nice partnership with Len Thompson down the road here in Lacombe, and we donate money from our Five of Diamonds Pilsner to help restock ponds across Alberta.
But brewing beer has a small problem.
When yeast eats sugars to produce alcohol, it produces CO2 as a byproduct. And typically that CO2 is vented to the atmosphere.
And that's a problem. One, because of greenhouse gas emissions, and two, because...
We use it to carbonate beer, because all beer is carbonated. You inject CO2 into beer to produce the bubbles. But we're in a unique position where we actually purchase CO2. And when I tell people that it costs us $1,300 a ton to buy it...
People are like, what? Can't you use your own?
One of the things we talk about in Blindman is think yes first.
And being passionate about the environment, they did.
We are the first brewery in Canada to capture the CO2 from fermentation and reuse it.
You're number one.
It's been a bit of an adventure. When you're the first to do something, you truly are the first. It's been a process of about 6 years. The first vendor we were using went bankrupt, then we found a new one. We got the equipment here. There's regulatory hurdles, operational hurdles, but sometimes you gotta blaze a path through the bush.
Trailblazers, with the first brewery in Canada to capture and reuse its CO2. And that's...
Oh yeah, that's good.
Yes, it is.
I think you're gonna see it adopted in breweries around the world. You know, we're one brewery, but there's 1,500 of us in Canada. There's 10,000 of us on the continent, and there's tens of thousands across the world. And we're sharing all our data, all our financial data, because that helps drive adoption. The more people that adopt these kind of practices, the better off we all are.
And that was a recipe for an Alberta Emerald Award, recognizing their leadership on climate change.
You really can do well by doing good. You just have to be a little creative, and you have to be open. You have to look into things. You gotta be a bit stubborn, and just go after it.
That's a lot. Sounds stressful.
Stressful? No, it's beer. Beer is fun. It just reflects what we're all about, and it reflects what the craft beer world is all about. We're all trying to lift each other up, just trying to do better, get better, and get better beer into people's hands, honestly.
Blindman Brewing. Better brewing for a better Alberta. Now that's something we can cheers to.
You're still here? It's over. But since I still have you, a quick reminder to consume responsibly and never drink and drive. Let's get everyone home safe.